Thomas Elliot. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims.